inside bar or behind closed
doors. Oh boy. He is going after George.
What is professional conduct?
My God, I've never seen anything like this.
Rules, and the rules, you've got the rules right there.
It's happening.
That kind of behavior. You're not supposed to talk like that. But why don't you read the specific rule that we're talking about?
Well, there are 17 of them in total, 16 of them in total, and it talks about personal opinions on the evidence or on the guilt or innocence, the credibility of a witness, personal opinion. And I think that's one aspect of this comment.
Specifically number five.
Counsel should avoid using derogatory terms or characterizations when referring to the defendant, a witness, or opposing counsel, and shall not make any disparaging comments about counsel's occupation or performance in court.
Wow. Well, my goodness.